This course is brought to you by AppyPie as part of our Academy series.
Welcome to the Google AdWords course. Are you excited to learn how to create and publish your ads on Google? So let's get started with this course. So let's see what was written here. Turn searches into sales with Google AdWords Express. And here is a short example of bakery. You can also navigate to different tabs, how it works, pricing, resources. Let me show an example related to the keyword. For example, if we want to sell our car, so let me type sell your car on Google homepage. And here's the ad come, car valuation online, sell your car in single visit, www.cars24.com. And the seller also added his contact number here, book free car inspection and other relevant details. And after that we scroll down, we will see organic results here. These are not ads, these are websites. So the main role is played by keywords. Keywords are playing the main role. We will also study later in the course how to choose a keyword that suits exactly your business. And as you all know, Google is the most powerful and the best search engine in the world, and many people come to the Google for new products and services. So we should create an ad and publish it onto the Google.